Did your home not sell and you're confused why? And uses new and innovative marketing approaches. Pricing it right depends on market conditions. Are there any updates that you should consider?